You see these activities, blue litmus paper, changing acid to red. Blue litmus paper changed to red in acidic medium. Just again, I am repeating this one. Blue litmus paper is changed to red in acidic medium. This is one important characteristic of acid. Acid changes blue litmus paper to red. Methyl orange indicator, when it will be added to acid, you see the change. It changes methyl orange to pink, that is red. It changes methyl orange to red in which? Acidic medium. Methyl orange changes to red in acidic medium. Methyl red, similarly, when R methyl red to acid, it is changed to yellow. Methyl red will be changed to yellow in acidic medium. Acid changes methyl red to yellow. What are the other properties of base like acids? If you take base and add, you see again, you have taken methyl orange. When you add methyl orange to base, methyl orange to base, the result is yellow color. Yellow solution is formed. That means base changes methyl orange to yellow. Again, I am repeating this one. Base changes methyl orange to yellow. This is one important property of what? Base. Another property is phenolphthalein. Already know phenolphthalein drops, when it will be added to base, it forms pink color. This is one important characteristic of base, that base reacts with phenolphthalein, produce pink color. Then when red litmus paper tossed to base, deep in base, it changes to blue. Red litmus, that base changes red litmus paper to blue.